There is an outbreak of disease that originated in Wuhan, the capital of China's Hubei province. It is caused by a novel coronavirus, a nameless brand new virus from the family of coronaviruses. The illness includes regular symptoms such as dry cough, fever, and breathing problems. The symptoms usually seem mild, and the people who experience it might not have an urge to go to a hospital. At the moment, the world only recognizes the list of severe cases when the affected have already developed viral pneumonia, which is usually found at the hospital when it is too late. The new coronavirus came from animals, and that the source of the outbreak started from a food market in Wuhan that serves wild animals. Up to this minute, all of the cases, as far as we know, have come out of Wuhan. Most of the people that were diagnosed with the virus are usually over 40, and that the youngest person that was diagnosed is about 13 to 14 years of age. As of this moment, the virus doesn't appear to affect children. Those who have died due to the outbreak have underlying conditions that make their immunity feeble, such as heart disease or cancer. Weak resistance of the immunity system results in the vulnerability of a diagnosed person to defend themselves from the virus. At first, it was believed that the virus can only be passed on from animals, but now it is established that coronavirus is transmittable from one person to another. This is supported by the fact of a number of cases where there are affected people in Wuhan market, and that there are people that will never be near. At the moment, there is no treatment, less a cure for the affected. Antibiotics don't work, as it only works against bacteria and not viruses. Flu drugs that are available on your local drugstore won't give any treatment as well. Compared to the previous outbreaks, the novel coronavirus is undoubtedly devastating, as it contains both the Middle East Respiratory Syndrome and the Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome. Both have symptoms of a mere fever.